What's up, everybody? It's the homie Truth Teller, the street reporter. And as you can see, Chicago rapper Rico Reckless and Dallas rapper Yellow Beezy done hooked up. I guess they in the studio working on some music. I actually see Frenchie from Brick Squad Monopoly in the studio too with those two guys. I think these are two of some of the buzz and upcoming artists in the business. What I call them is the new wave guys. I believe these two guys got an opportunity to make a lot of money in a rap game. A lot of people is fucking with Yellow Beezy, you know what I'm saying? He like one of the top upcoming artists in that Dallas, Texas movement. You know, a lot of people been fucking with like Yayo, you know what I'm saying? He really been killing the Dallas market lately, but Yellow Beezy right up there, you know what I'm saying? And Rico Reckless like the top contender coming out of Chicago. So I think these two people hooking up on the song is gonna be real decent, you know what I'm saying? It's like a new wave song. So I'll let them know what y'all think about this. Yellow Beezy and Rico Reckless hooking up on the song. Leave me a comment and subscribe to my channel.